Hi, my name is Montie Roland. I'm with Montie Gear in Apex, North Carolina. Today I'd like to share with you a sneak peek of a new product we have for the RFID professionals. We currently have a field detector for 900 megahertz RFID systems that allows you to detect how far the field penetrates into your facility so that you can figure out how far away you can read a tag. Well, now we have one that is an active detector that's used for a 13.56 megahertz system. So the quick pay type systems and other chip based payment solutions. So what I wanted to do was to give you a preview of that, and we'll go from there. This is a prototype, so no pretty graphics. We're just testing it out, and we've actually done some initial testing, so I want to show you how it works. So when I press the button, you see a light comes on, and it shows you there's a little bit of a field here. Well, so go back over here. Here's our test unit that we're using. So I'm going to go back over here, and I'm going to hold it a little farther away, and turn on, you'll see there's no field. As we get closer, you'll see that waterfall display becomes active. So we get farther away. So what you're seeing here is that you can figure out where the field is, how far it penetrates, and that'll give you a better idea of your installations and troubleshooting them and effective reading distances. This card uses three batteries. It's inexpensive, and we will have these available for pre-order pretty close to immediately. It'll be about 4 to 6 weeks before we can ship them, but we hope to have those actively shipping in 4 to 6 weeks. And I'll post a link with the pre-order information, and thanks for viewing, and have a great day. Bye-bye.